Seatbelts are supposed to save lives, not put people at risk, and that's exactly why Ford is issuing a massive recall for its F-150 pickup trucks. The automaker says part of the seatbelt system can create sparks and start a fire. It's happened nearly 24 times to drivers in North America. Now Ford is recalling about 2 million of the F-150s, model years 2015 through 2018. Owners should contact a dealership for repairs.